Mark Matson, and this is what we do on a Saturday morning.